Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and we have more live action from the pre-season second group stage. It is Villarreal up against Arsenal.
Yeah, both teams with one eye on those knockout stages now, looking to get 3 points on the board today. Maybe only pre-season, but let's not forget there's silverware to be won. A cup's at the end of this.
It's been pretty well impossible to escape all the news stories surrounding him ahead of today's match. Facing his former club, facing his past, Lee, that's not always straightforward.
Yeah, Derek, it's a funny old day. It can be a day to remember, a joyous day when everything clicks. You get a good reception from the fans that once loved you, or it can be a day to forget. Hostile, you play terribly, you get beaten. He'll have his fingers crossed for sure.
The Villarreal starting 11. Dani Parejo starts with Francis Coquelin in the centre of midfield. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. And this is the Arsenal starting 11. We're thinking 4-3-3.
Yeah, one central striker, Derek. The width comes from the wing as it will stay high and wide. Very narrow midfield and a conventional back four.
A riveting match in prospect, and it's Villarreal who get things going. Kakere. Gomez. He continues his run. And he's made headway. And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy.
Well, here's the replay. And as we see, it's a class ball through to split the defence. And he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
Well, all the hard work has paid off, but the manager knows a lot more has to be done to secure this game.
And underway again. Arsenal on the side in front. Number 19, Julian Brandt. Coquelin. Strength and control, a big part of his game. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Miguelon. Morlanes. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Gomez. And winning it back. He's in with a chance. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment!
Well, here we see it again, Derek. He's just unaware there's people around him and he loses it too easily. Then it's catch up and they can't recover. Terrible goal to concede.
Oh, to be a fly on the wall in that dressing room if it stays like this, Derek. He's not happy. Just look at him.
It's going their way. 2-0. Looks promising, this. And he's in. And a goal to increase their advantage to 3. Can they be
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And then the brute force and guile in equal amounts sets up the chance to score. And he doesn't disappoint, does he?
So back with the action, and Arsenal sprinting away with ease. Dani Gomez. And it will be an Arsenal free kick. This looks promising. Retaining possession proving difficult. Can they hit on the break? Can they take advantage? Chance here! Oh, what an opportunity! It's been squandered!
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
Maxence Caqueré. Dani Gomez. Well, he's lost it. And a creative look about this. Well, getting in the way, superb save. So the corner played into the box. You never really know, Lee, if it's going to come off when you hit it on the volley in that fashion.
Yeah, hero to zero. When he struck that, you think, wow, and then all of a sudden you realise where it's gone.
Maxence Caqueré. Gomez. Julian Brandt. Oh, big chance! Oh, it's off the post!
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in. He was so unlucky not to score there, Derek. Cracking effort.
This looks threatening. A glorious chance. A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard. Well, it's turning into a real shocker. This is the very reason, Derek, I'm not a manager.
They will now make use of the substitutes bench. A lopsided contest, 4-0.
Number 19, Julian Brandt.
Parejo. Coquelin. Quintilla. Really good challenge. Oh, a lovely ball, and the alarm bells are ringing. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish. Well, enjoy the good days as a coach. It could be a roller coaster ride, I can tell you that.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Brandt. Fruitful looking attack. Can he finish? A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is perfectly timed. It causes havoc, and the pressure comes as he knew it would, but it's the strength that impresses me. It's a great goal in the end. Well, all the day's frustrations are there for all to see. The coach needs to try and turn this around, and quickly.
So they restart the game, and only one team in it. Eric Garcia. Ontiveros. Quintilla. Garcia. Might be able to produce from this position. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Real danger. Shot attempted. Just couldn't get it through. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Big opportunity. A smart stop here. Corner awarded to Arsenal. Played into the centre of the box. Well, it has come to nothing. Quintilla.
Well, just look at the stats. There it is in front of your eye. Chance after chance, goal after goal. A brilliant performance from everybody.
Ontiveros. And showing fine vision. The end product just wasn't there. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Robin Hack read it magnificently and intercepted. Ontiveros. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Well, there's a sound reason why we're focusing on him. He's making his presence felt in attack, Lee.
Well, he's got so much swagger, hasn't he? Why not as well? He's got so much game. Superb finishing. Right place at the right time. He hasn't given the goalkeeper time to breathe.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Well, that'll be a free kick. What can he do from here? Dangerous looking attack. Coquelin. Opportunity. Splendid save from the keeper. Danger averted.
Yeah, he didn't have long to react to that, but you have to praise his reflexes there.
Coquelin. Corner again. And now the delivery. Well, did his job defensively. Well, big news concerning Chelsea on the transfer front. Their fans delighted that they've got their man, Lee. Might be a chance here. Defending of the highest class to stop him. Well, they're trying to get right into his face. Arsenal get the advantage from the referee. Hector Bellerin. Maxence Caqueré. And fed forwards. In position. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, just look at the replay. The keeper's a little bit unfortunate. He thinks he's coming back out, but just clips the inside of the post and it sneaks in.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
Oh, to be a fly on the wall in that dressing room if it stays like this, Derek. He's not happy. Just look at him.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Stefan Posch. Beautiful pass. Miguelon. Garcia. Molanes. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
Oh, that's an interesting pass. Can he keep his composure? Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Goretzka. Hector Bellerin. Lee. It's Arsenal's turn now. Opportunity here. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, here's the replay. It's a really lovely through ball. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal. Well, enjoy the good days as a coach. It can be a roller coaster ride, I can tell you that.
Well, he's given us away. Orbelin Pineda. An attack full of promise. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Oh, great vision. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, here it is again. And it starts with the ball over the top. Perfectly weighted. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Robin Hack. Molanes. An alert intervention. Florian Neuhaus. Inside the last quarter of an hour. See some progress with the ball at his feet. Well, body in the way. And it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result. Now can they make something happen? Chance here. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently.
Well, look at this again. It's all about being in the right place at the right time. And from that sort of range, there's only one winner.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. Both substitutes have been getting ready, will come on at the same time. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Estupiñán. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Real danger. Touched onto the woodwork. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance.
Well, let's have a look at that replay. As a defender, all the defenders in the box, you've got to be a pessimist. You've got to expect something bad to happen. It's back off the keeper, and now it's in the back of the net. Well, there's nothing better for a manager when a plan comes together. Total satisfaction.
Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Now let's see about the cross. And the keeper acquitted himself well.
Yeah, it was a good ball in, wasn't it? But the keeper did everything right.
Leon Goretzka. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Surely! Can he finish? An Arsenal corner. And firing it into the area. And just the header that was required. The goal they were in search of.
Well, here we see it again in the corner delivery is good. And what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the goalkeeper absolutely no chance. Fantastic goal. Oh, to be a fly on the wall in that dressing room if it stays like this, Derek. He's not happy. Just look at him.
And the referee has deemed that an additional 4 minutes are in order. Lee. And continues his run. Goretzka, he's in here. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, here's the replay. It's a really lovely through ball. And because he's on his own, he collects himself and he finishes it perfectly past the keeper.
So there it is, the final whistle, and a satisfying outcome for Arsenal and their many fans around the world, Lee.
Well, Derek, when you play with the attacking freestyle like this lot do, chances are going to be created. And today, they had their shooting boots on as well. Terrific stuff.